everybody, my name is Markiplier and welcome to Job Simulator.
Poof!
Is this hot? There we go! I love it when my eggs are on fire. They call it Eggs Benedict.
Poof!
What happens if I do this? Uh-oh! Oh no! Ah! Tingling!
Poof!
What's next, buddy boo? Come on, tell me, I'm ready and
Let's
willing.
Try making some soup.
Oh!
With whatever kind of ingredients you want.
Oh! Perfect! I love corn soup! A little bit of vintage grape juice, not wine. I'm like a 4-year-old was trying to cook in the kitchen.
Poof!
Next, create a vertical arrangement of organic elements. Humans refer to this as a sandwich.
Sandwich? What do you mean with your lisp?
Poof!
Slab that on there. I like it raw.
It's raw!
I like it as rare as can be.
Poof!
It is a 1984 vintage,
eh?
I wish to have it prepared.
It looks delicious.
If you would be so kind as to pair it with your finest vintage grape juice.
What happens if I put olive oil in a cup? Would you like that? Probably delicious. I mean, you're French. You wouldn't know the difference, huh?
The f*** you say to me, you little
spoof!
Okay.
Poof!
Hello! Welcome to the restaurant. How may
Hello.
I service you?
It's my little Timmy Bot's birthday. Can we get some pizza
wow.
for the kids?
No, you absolutely
pizza
cannot.
It's generally defined as a combination of bread, tomato, and cheese.
Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna argue with you because frankly, I don't even know how to make pizza.
What? What the f-
Poof!
Combining the bread with some cheese in the microwave should fulfill the material requirements.
Oh!
One more thing. Timmy is also allergic to worms. Could you just serve the ingredients raw?
Okay then, you know what? I ain't gonna question it anymore because frankly I've had just about enough of this robot world!